multiply the base by the height, then half it. I multiply the base by the height.